head panel, leg panel, 2 side rails, 1 center beam and 4 support beams. 4 bed bolts with 2 screws each. Insert the side rail into the headboard groove. Place the screws and fasten it. Repeat. Now place the center beam, then the support beam. Finally, fasten all the screws with a spanner. The wooden bed is assembled. You can now put the plywood sheets on the bed frame.